You will always see a lot of players are what I would call overcommitting on the straight one. That means they are all the way up there, the net waiting for it. And therefore it's a very good shot if you can play that shot cross court rather than playing straight down the line as a drop shot.